We're at the very, very, very beginning stages. You listen to a bunch of tracks, you have a lot of conversations with producers and your team to find out what direction do we all feel, or what am I feeling and how do we implement what I feel in the next album. I've learned a couple lessons from the first album. And the number one lesson that I learned is I could be a fan of ratchet music and not have to do it.
Okay.
We gotta meet somewhere in the middle.
My theory is this, Marty. We don't have time to play with nobody, okay? It has to be a massacre. You understand what I'm saying? People, veins and arteries got to be chopped off. We really have to come back and slay, like take people off the planet.
Now, you know, everybody knows that 2 Chainz is my Michael Jackson, you know, and that'll never change. However, understanding who you are as an artist is understanding that you can be a fan of a certain type of music, but not perform or sing that type of music. Like, I'm sure Taylor Swift, she likes to pop it, but she sings country music, so she's not gonna be playing the guitar and twerking at the same time, okay? That's what I'm saying.